The Departed is directed by Martin Scorsese and stars Leonardo DiCaprio and Matt Damon. And this movie tells the story of a man who goes undercover to take down a mobster. I'm just going to say this right off the bat. This movie is phenomenal. The Departed is Martin Scorsese's best movie without a doubt. Leonardo DiCaprio is fantastic in this movie, and this is his best performance ever. Matt Damon's really good. Jack Nicholson's really good. Mark Wahlberg, though, phenomenal. He did an excellent job in this movie, and this is his best performance. There's some really good action, really good tension, really good suspenseful moments, but there's also some good dark comedy in it. And yeah, The Departed is Martin Scorsese's best movie, and I'm going to give The Departed an A+.